For Michael Phelps, Beijing was about perfection and London is about history. Phelps won silver in the 200 butterfly and capped off the night by winning gold in the 4x200 freestyle relay in the London Games on Tuesday. In the relay, Phelps had more than a 2-second lead when he took over as the anchor. The Americans won in 6.59.70, more than 3 seconds faster than runner-up France. Ryan Lochte swam the lead-off leg, followed by Conor Dwyer and Ricky Burns.